because Hansen releases a good morning video quoting Socrates. But that's not the important part. The important part is underneath this video in the description, he has finally put an email address that the victims can use. But can they use it? I figured I would email this email address and find out. Let's see if Ed Troyer gets back to me. Now, another bit of breaking news. I was looking over the footage from Sarah. Remember she had footage saying, Kai is innocent, they didn't sleep with me, blah, blah, blah. All happy and protective of Kai. Here it is.
Hello, everyone. My name is Sarah, and recently I've seen some allegations against my friend Kai regarding me. And I just came to make my statement since I see a lot of people talking for me, but people are saying that we had sexual conversations or were planning on having sexual relations when I was underage, and we never did. I don't know why people are now saying this and bringing up old screenshots that have already been addressed, but Kai is one of the sweetest people I know, and he doesn't deserve this, and it's not fair to me, and it's not fair to him, and I wish this would all stop.
And then later on she says, no, you gotta see the outtakes. You know, I was forced, I was coerced into this. And releases the supposed outtakes. So I viewed that, and here that is.
Together, God, fucking hate that I have to do this.
Now, if we look at both of these side by side, we can tell clearly this isn't in the same room. It's not the same lighting. It's not the same chair. The beanie is on the wrong way because she had to flip the footage to match the room that she was in the previous video, which in turn flipped the beanie. And we know this because of the freckle on her neck. So this is quite clearly fabricated and acting. Sarah is a fraud, a fake, a liar, milking it for the money. And this puts the case at jeopardy. If there are other victims out there, she has put the case in jeopardy. And what is the strongest evidence that Chris has? Sarah's laptop, Sarah's phone, which has been back and forth with Vincent and Chris and God knows who else. But beside the point, my point is, if she has fabricated this evidence, which clearly she has, how can we trust anything on her PC or her laptop? You may as well throw those things out the window. They're fucking useless. And so is Sarah. Get rid of her.